Hello, I'm Bob Cialdini, a behavioral scientist and author of the books Influence and Persuasion. In my keynote presentations, I talk about small changes that individuals can make that will make them significantly more persuasive. In this series of videos created especially for you, I'm sharing research-based small changes you can make as a speaker's bureau agent that will help you hear yes more often, and of course, serve your clients in the process. These ideas are all scientifically grounded and ethical. Today, I'd like to introduce you to the principle of consensus, or social proof. This principle states that people's choices are often swayed by information of what other people in similar situations have done. How can you use this? First, if you're pitching a speaker to a client from a particular industry or for a particular type of audience, such as salespeople, digital marketers, HR executives, and so on, be sure to talk about the number of similar groups that have booked and had success with your speaker. Second, although at first glance it may seem impressive that your speaker has keynoted for major corporations, but if you are pitching to a small startup, that claim may have the opposite effect because your client doesn't have comparable challenges or needs. The client will be more interested in information that the speaker has gotten good reviews from audiences just like theirs. Stay tuned for my next scientifically grounded influence tip coming soon.